beginning of the second quarter. Oh. Ball comes out, but I believe they retain possession or do it. It's Carver ball, first and ten. Here's a blitz through the middle, got the ball back for the Cyclones. First and 10, the 42-yard line. Ball's in the air. Incomplete. Face mask against the defense. First down, Cyclones. In for six. The score stands at 12-8 currently, pending this conversion try. The conversion is good. Folks, our rain delay is done. There was a lightning strike, so delay the game. We're in the second quarter, 10:47 is the time remaining in the first half of play. Our teams are back on the field. The officials are back on the field. Play will resume. Cyclones will kick to the challengers. The whistle was just blown. Here's a kick. Woo! Shot down near the 40-yard line. They're calling it the 41. Good field position for the challengers. That's where they're going to work first and 10. Oh, side this time. Picks up the first. Second and five. Oh, first and five. First down for Carver. And in 4-6. Carver comes out of the locker room on fire. Conversion is good. Carver showing blitz. Oh, up the middle. Breaks through, get the first. And more. Cyclones on the move. First down and more. seen the, well, near the 10-yard line, that's a Cyclone first down. Well-designed play.
Down near the 40-yard line. That's where the
Carver challenges to go to work first and 10. Ball's in the air. Oh, nearly intercepted. With 35 seconds on the clock, Cyclones have their previous defense. Ball carries brought down in the backfield for a loss, number 88. Taking knees to make sure nothing goes wrong. There we go. And folks, that should do it. The clock's not moving. Drops back, ball's in the air. Woo! Separated from the ball. And folks, that will do it. It's halftime. At the half, CHSAS 28, Carver 16.